There. It never happened. Now, wash up for dinner. I'm making hazelnut soup. I really did try, Rapunzel. I tried to warn you what was out there. The world is dark and selfish and cruel. If it finds even the slightest ray of sunshine, it destroys it.
Rapunzel, you know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the lost princess, aren't I?
Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel, do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you. Rapunzel,
I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power. Rapunzel, when I should have been hiding from you.
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal is to be hanged for his crimes.
No,
it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
What's this? Open up!
What's the password?
What?
Help.
Open this door!
Not even close.
You have 3 seconds. One. Two. Three.
Frying pans. Who knew, right?
Thank you. Arms in.
Arms in.
Knees apart.
Knees apart. Knees apart. Why do I need to keep my knees apart? Max, you brought them here? Thank you. No, really. Thank you. I feel maybe this whole time we've just been misunderstanding one another, and we're really just... Yeah, you're right. We should go. How fast you can run.